Salaam Mumbai is the first Indo-Iranian collaboration. It's a wonderful thing to happen. जब दो देश एक कहानी बोलने के लिए जुड़ते हैं तो बहुत अच्छी चीज़ें होती हैं. It's good for culture, it's good for people, and you know, Iran and India have a lot in common. There's a lot of commonality that we share, there's a lot of history that we share, and I think as an artist, as somebody who loves cinema, and I've always watched Iranian films and been most inspired by so many of their films, I think it's been a wonderful opportunity for me to be a part of a film that comes from a storytelling country that tells such good stories.
It was the first collaboration between Iranian cinema and Bollywood, and I'm so happy to be a part of it. And as we have Miss Dia, beautiful Dia, she was so expert, and I'm sure it's going to be good. The result will be good.
बहुत प्यारे लोग हैं. मैंने वहाँ शूटिंग की थी दो तीन फिल्मों की तेहरान में. बड़ा अच्छा लगा. बहुत खुशी हुई कि ये लोग हमारे देश में आके, हिंदुस्तान में आके फिल्म बना रहे हैं. ये हमारी इंडस्ट्री के लिए भी बहुत अच्छा है और ईरान की इंडस्ट्री के लिए भी बहुत अच्छा है. मेरी दुआएं हैं ये फिल्म एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी हिट हो और सब बहुत पॉपुलर हो, हीरो हीरोइन एंड एवरीबॉडी.